More breaking news, a murder investigation in Hacienda Heights. The bodies of a man and a woman were found inside a home on Marwood Street near Jeanette Street. A third person was injured, but we don't know just how serious it is. The suspect is on the run.